this is Ron Braxley from the Mary Frances Early College of Education at the University of Georgia. And this is a quick introduction on how to make a webcam recording on your computer. Now, this particular video is for Mac users, and it assumes you have a webcam. Almost all Macs do. The secret to creating a local webcam recording on your Mac is to use QuickTime. QuickTime provides you with the ability to make a camera recording. And so with no further ado, let's take a look at that now. I will switch to QuickTime. And I will go to the File menu and say New Movie Recording. When I do that, it opens my camera and allows me to take a look. I will select the reveal arrow here and tell it, yes, I want to use that camera. If I had another attached, I could choose. And it lets me choose which microphone I'm going to use. And I can also decide to make it maximum or high in terms of quality. So I'll accept those defaults. And I will now click the record button. Hi, this is Ron Braxley, and this is a recording from my webcam. Thanks, and goodbye. And then I click the stop button. Once I do that, the video opens in a window, in a QuickTime window, and it's untitled. I can go to the File menu and say Save. I'll name it Webcam Record. I will save it on my desktop and I will click Save. So in another video, I gave you some hints on how to improve the quality of your webcam recordings. And in another video besides that, I showed you how you can trim your webcam video using QuickTime Player. That's all I've got for now. I hope you find this useful. Thanks.